Let's go ahead and start with public comments. Going to remind you that we are going to hold this to 3 minutes. And I'm going to be watching the clock. So if you'll call the first person. I will call the first person. Alex Zimerman.
I think I'm not only first, I'm simply one. I'm as best of the best. I'm sorry, guys. Hi, my name is Alex Zimmerman, and I represent StandUP America. And I very appreciate today, so you give a 3 minute, because it's crook what is King Country Council in Seattle Council never give us 3 minute. Like every city has this. No exception. Only Seattle King Country Chamber don't have this. So what is I want to speak today about? Jenny Hag, who represent East Side, 300,000 people, and I live in Bellevue for 25 years. She only one council member when her committee, Employment in Administration, who give us time, speak every council meeting. This is very unique situation. So I come today for one particular reason. I want what is everybody who listened to me in exactly council from Seattle and council from King Country understand what has happened right now. Jenny Hag never present like a chair in King Country Council for 15 years. She's a woman, she's a Republican, and she only one who understand constitution and freedom of speech, what is give us God and 200 years what is exist in us country. So my proposition right now very simple, because Mr. Gossip sit in this row for 4 times like a chair, is absolutely don't have a sense. How is this possible? So somebody who represent only one district can be in row, a man, a Democrat, can be in row for 4 years. And Jenny Hag, who represent 300,000 people in East Sides, cannot be a chair. So StandUP America ask everybody right now. So next chair will be Jenny Hag, because she's 15 year represent without this duty. East Sides is number one, number two, because she's a woman. So almost for 15 years we don't have a woman like a chair in King Country. And because she is Republican, because everything what is we have right now in Seattle, in King Country, is a Democratic mafia. We have right now one party system who control 2 million people and who control practically all state. It's absolutely identical to Nazi, fascism, Gestapo principle, with mafia smelling like exactly what has happened. So, situation very simple right now. StandUP America, and I think behalf of 300,000 people who in the site, I ask, so next chair will be in King Country, Jenny Hag, because she absolutely qualified for this position.
Mr. Zimmerman, can I get you to wrap it up, please?
No, as I have a 15 second. I'm confused.
Continue.
I repeat again, so give me another few seconds so I can repeat my sentence there. StandUP America, yeah, please give me another few seconds. So StandUP America asks, so next chair of King Country will be Jenny Hag, because nobody representing this position is size for 15 years, because she woman, because she Republican, and because she only one who give a chance speak in every council committee what is she representing this and where in
thank you Mr. Zimmerman
in employment in administration
Mr. Zimmerman.
And she not in this list too, it's very important
if
too.
I could please get you wrap up. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. I very appreciate it.
And I'm not trying to change any policy here. It's just our council does 3 minutes, so that's automatically what came to my brain. So if it's two with King County Council, it'll remain two. So